This means that a threat to justice anywhere is a threat to justice everywhere.
Just reporting live from now from City Hall. We are still waiting, of course, to hear from the mayor. In the meantime, we'll go back to you.
All right, Linda, thank you very much. We're going to go back out live to City Valley right now, where Steve Lehrman is talking to reporters. A lot of people...
Can somebody tell me the definition of justice? I think it's time that we all discuss it. There is no justice if you're the wrong color. And I know you can't relate to what I'm saying, my brother. Let's take a look back to when it all started. Martin and Malcolm are Julie DuPont. Both shot and killed because they wanted equality. But that's what happens when you're a minority. You're not white, justice is denied. You say believe in the system? Well, we tried. But the system don't work when we're the victim. But if we're accused, then it's time to stick them. He's found not guilty, we never heard. Hang that nigga would be the verdict. Soon Shadu is known across the nation. Committed murder and got probation. Black man kills a dog and he goes to jail. Now you tell me, did justice fail? Sounds like to me there's two kinds of justice. One for y'all and the other for us. If we kill each other, we get a slap on the hand. But I bet you serve time if you hurt a white man. And then they want to say you got to trust us. Somebody tell me, what the hell is justice?
It's a good time, folks. If you got a plane ticket, cash it in and get the heck out of Dodge. This is going to be a bad place to live.
Now we have Kennedy Smith was found not guilty. His skin was white, what you think it would be? They used Mike Tyson for an example. That all black men are treated like animals. Rodney King was beaten senseless. On the ground stretched out, the man was defenseless. 56 times the blackjack swung. 12 white jurors are acting dumb. They just couldn't see what the whole world seen. It's not excessive force that they used on King. They did exactly what they supposed to do. Beat that black nigga till he subdued. So the verdict came back, found not guilty. The skin was white again, what you think it would be? I wonder what would happen if police were black. The white boy was on the ground, getting attacked. They'd have locked those brothers up so damn fast. If they was racing Carl Lewis, he'd have came in last. I hope you see what's wrong with this picture. If your skin is black, then they're out to get you. Then they got the nerve to call us racist. Well, listen close, because I'm gonna state this. You can't be racist if you're not in power. But this is not the darkest hour. We're not gonna take this land down. Black people are tired of getting pushed around. It's time to vote. And it's time to fight. It's time for action, but let's do it right. You got 25 years of progression going up in smoke. Now what's the lesson? We've been mistreated for too damn long. You thought white was right, well you dead wrong. My skin is black and I would like to clear up this. Somebody tell me what the hell is justice.
What is your message to the people in the community who share your reaction, which is a reaction of anger to this verdict?
We ought to be forceful in our response and equally constructive in our response.
Well, I think it's time for a lesson in history. The white man's record is far from a mystery. They stole the land from all the Indians. Called them savages because they wouldn't give in. Took black people and turned us into slaves. And if we objected, we was digging our grave. Made the Mexicans work for half price and then deported them. Now, wasn't that nice? Used the Chinese to build your railroads. Then you called them cheats and turned up your nose. What you did to the Jews, everybody knows. When is white America gonna learn? You keep playing with fire and you're gonna burn. We all are people and we all are equal. You seem to watch why this was the sequel. I'm not condoning the burning of the killing, but a lack of justice is what we're feeling. And until the system does something about it, I'm gonna scream and I damn sure shout it that the blue-eyed devil can never be trusted. A racist jury has got to get busted. Long as I'm black, I'll be disgusted, cause I'll never know the true meaning of justice. I'm telling it like it is so you can't touch this. You heard it from the rock, now go out and rush this.
You know, second guessing it, I don't know, you know, would that have made a difference? These are reporting wanting to find these officers guilty based on what they saw in that videotape. I know my client would have made a hell of a good witness. He wanted to testify, they chose not to use him. He will testify in the civil rights case.